Back to another Minecraft video. And so and you probably have seen my first server. Now we're gonna play it on my 1.10 server, the latest version, and I have my new skin. There's brown in the left, green in the right, red on the left, and blue on the right. Blue is my natural color, the last one. So yeah, it's pretty. Oh no! I messed it up. Dang it. I'm gonna have to fix. I don't know if I think I'm ever gonna fix that. I forgot to fix. Oh man. So yeah, I did the skin myself. I tried to make it and there I messed up some. Well, I didn't make any mistakes except by the green thing right there. Whatever. But the front looks good. Here's my brown, red, blue, and green. So I have four colors on each size and the rest of them looks okay. When my chin moves up, and when I crouch, when I jump, when I walk, yeah, it looks all looks okay. All right, so let me go to bed. You can only actually see yourself through the bed. That's new. So yeah, I did a couple things. Wait, the Nether portal. No, the Nether portal. And now, as you can see, you can like I'm not pressing spacebar. You could it jump when you're when it's what there's one block. You can actually jump it yourself. I need a flint and steel. So many irons. All right, so we're gonna have to see. Do I not have flints? Flints? I do not have flint. Are you serious right now? I do not have flint. Oh, there's flint. So, and don't worry about iron because I have loads and loads of them. Give me this. I need to put on this armor. I'm gonna have to make this. Here's my first house and my first. So somehow the Nether portal broke. How did it break? Okay, my Nether portal's back, and here's my sidewalk. These are all the commands, I guess. I can't use it in survival. Oh yeah, edit here. Now there's actually cave spider spawners. And it's so easy to do it now. You just have to... Town prison? I haven't seen that. Oh my gosh, the villagers! Oh my god, the villagers are stuck! I didn't even show you that before. Alright, another monster egg. I'm checking. Okay, they're not monster eggs. So here's a beacon. I haven't even put anything in a beacon yet. So if you... Okay, hi. Why are you mad? So there's a cave spider spawner. It's so easy to put a spawner in, but I'm not even gonna show you what to put in survival. Anyway, so there's a bow in there. I put it there and other stuff, and we're gonna go exploring out because the area over here is so old that there's like holes and such and caves already explored, so I'm gonna have to explore new chunks that I haven't seen before. Pig spawners, okay. So if you haven't seen this before, here is a natural structure that people have been playing on my server for years, but now I think they moved on. Like Aust and so Aust was playing on my server. Dark Hero Brian, he's still there. Starbiker, same thing. I don't know about Aping Gas, but he was my first Minecraft friend. And yes, I did this. Here's the temples and the houses. One micro player over there has two houses. So here is my Minecraft player's house. So this is my sister's house and due to the lack of trust, I will not come out and I won't. Come on as often, that means you can break rules. Don't even make me come out or else. Silly Petunia 1, 2, 3. So yeah. So that this is supposed to be Silly Petunia shop, but it's now closed. So yeah. So yeah, it's out of business now. Oh, creeper killing place. You need XP kill creepers. Out of business spot. So now this is out of business. This is supposed to be where you can kill creeper and then get gunpowder, but out of business. That was still Petunia's do, and I guess you just close that down. Here's my hotel. I'm not gonna be showing you it since I have to go exploring out. Oh, and here's my second house. It's made out of diamonds. I'm not gonna collect it since I'm not gonna break any diamonds since that's like cheating. So yeah. This came from 1. No! Whatever. So this world came from 1.6.2. So the world of chunks that I haven't explored yet, I will explore it now. And I realized when you go 30 million meters, you'll end up in the world border, and that's how far you can go. So yeah, the world does end; doesn't go on forever. Anyways, and it generates. And this I'm not even gonna show you the seed. Because now in a newer version, it doesn't generate the seed. It doesn't generate it anymore. It doesn't generate different fireballs. Where do they come from? I don't even know. And you're in the air. Sadly, I cannot check the commands. And this marks as we explored this cave. And at this point, we already explored most of it. So I'm not going there again. And so this world, it was in 1.6.2, and it is still generated. So the only way to generate the seed is to go to 1.6.2, and then do that there. It's a skeleton. What? Why is there burning? Why is there so many skeletons? Did I spawn them? You're zombie. Oh, and I heard there's a new zombie called Husk, I think. They're different. They're a zombie. They're like a zombie, except different clothes. Ocelots. And yes, there's the same biomes though, like jungle and plains, and yes, yeah, still generate that. I cannot imagine. I cannot believe this world is very old. Well, I need to explore new chunks. Are you serious? This is how far I explored? It never ends. How far do you think it goes, guys? It goes on forever. At this point, now Tega is called Cold Tega, and this is still called Tega. I haven't explored most of it, I'm back here again. Really? So this is Tega. This is now called Cold Tega. This is normal Tega, but it's just made out of snow. And it rains too instead of snow. It didn't snow. Doesn't make any sense. I'm heading back to. Where am I going? This is where I. Wait a second. I'm heading back to the place in my. Yep, that's the place. Darn it. I had the other world too, but it's just that it's now gone. It's called Minecraft Server 3, but it's so glitchy. So yeah, but this is the current server. At least I still have it, at least. And I had more stuff there, but no, it's gone. Seriously, how far did I explore? When I was in this my server, I saw an floating jungle temple in the ocean. That was really funny. If I'm going in the ocean, I'm gonna have to get wood. Don't worry, there's plenty of wood around. But I shouldn't cut wood here since it's an old chunk and I want to leave it as there as I want. How did that chicken die? What did he do? Fell in the lava and they can't fall from the high school because if they glide down. And all the players has lead that they still have their stuff that play here. Like Silly, he still has her stuff from the past. Same as Oz, AP Gas and such. People who played on the server. Anyways, I don't know how much I explored, but I'm sure I explored a lot. Like, it does not end. Ever! Is that a melon? I thought I saw a melon. There's a lot of structure all my friends built in the past, like my hotel and other stuff. I really need a. Oh, here's a new chunk. Thank goodness. I thought those will never end. Oh, and here's an. And here's the new. Wait a second. Was that there recently or something? Or is this from the past? Because I don't see the border or something. Honestly, that's a. Yeah. Oh, yep, there's the border. So here's the new chunk. So we're gonna have to explore there. I'm gonna keep exploring, and now I'm gonna look for a cave since we already explored. And that this is different from the other plant biome, which is really funny. Dang it, it's turning nighttime. Yep, here's the old border. So yep, that's limited. Anyways, I need to look for a cave now. Because of my old chunk, right? The cave is like all that cave is like explored already. And like, okay, good. I have torches. So yeah, like, are you serious right now? This is not a cave. This is an empty. Okay, that's now here's a cave, a real cave that is not. And it's not like. I need to make sticks, so I need to get a bunch of wood. Okay, 20 sticks. So I can make a bunch of torch. Alright, so anyway, so thank goodness, like, I thought this world will never end. Why not collect some coal? Alright, I'm gonna make some torches, so I'm gonna make this. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, boom! Bunch of torches now. I'm never gonna run out of torches again. I'm gonna keep collecting iron still, even though I have like hundreds of them. Okay, so here's more iron. Alright, so I cannot believe how old this world is, but. It's like at this point 3 year old. Or two, I would say 2 year old or three, two or three. Yeah, I think it's 3 year old since it's from 2013. So yeah, I don't know when exactly I created this server, but I know the year of it when I created it. I don't know. You guys don't know exactly? No. I don't know. Are you serious right now? That is not a cave. That's just a piece of okay, whatever. A witch. Okay, I will kill you, witch. Hey! Now a poison. Okay, I'm not. Okay. Oh, great. And this pickaxe says yes, as you can see. Oh God, it's peace. Well, I can't. Well, I did saw a witch. So, anyways. Okay. Husk sounds different. And it sounds scary too. The only thing is normal zombies. I want to see Husk. take out another. The enemies are like much more harder than. Why? Not even a baby zombie, not a husk. I want to see the husk. I want to see it. I want to. Can't even. I don't like the new attacks made. I like doing this, but now it's like reduced. Why? I'm seeing normal zombies, but I'm never gonna see husks. When I was not recording, I saw a lot of husk, and somehow they're not spawning. I saw lots and lots of husks when I was like. All right. This might be a good cave. Will this be the real cave I would want to look for? Jeez, the mobs got more smarter. Like, they're walking around it instead of. Okay, they're so stupid. Okay, anyways, I need to mind my sword. Hey, no! Nice, now I'm clicking stone. What? Mind your own business, zombie! I want to see husks, not zombies. And don't worry, it's 1.10. Well, it's not 1.10, it's 1.10. Okay. 1 and 10. There. No, wait. 1 and 100th. I mean, no! Okay, never forget it. You guys know. Walker of 1.10. There. Okay, that's probably enough coal. Wow! Oh my gosh! The iron's underneath there. You know what they say? You know what sometimes they say, you guys? When the coal might be hiding something. So is gravel. Why? Oh. Okay. That's not natural. A grass in a cave. I want to see my friends again. I want to see Austin, Aping Gas, Isaac. I never see him anymore. Starbiker, Dark Hero Brine. Are you serious right now? I'm finding short caves, but I'm never gonna see long caves like that as I go deeper and deeper and have a chance of finding diamonds. Yeah, I like diamonds. Diamonds are my thing. And I have tons of iron, though. I can make, like, 100 iron. I can make, like, 1,000 iron golems at this point. Alright, so. I collected some iron. I think there is more iron. It's just that they're in the sky. Like that one. I knew it! Hey, creeper. My gosh, this cave gives me the creeps. Get it? Creeper. Ha ha. Okay, whatever. Okay, die. Ah, killed you that time. You did not explode, and I. Oh, I have it. Okay, anyways. I need to, like. What do I have to do? Make a TNT? Wow, nice. Nice thing to spawn stuff here. Anyways. Man. Minecraft is 7 years old. I could tell because it was made in May. May 9, 2009. This is even like before I created a YouTube channel, actually. Okay. Is there anyone else? Is there any more? I got 58 coal. Okay, stop collecting coal. I'm like so obsessed with coal. Like, oh my gosh, I've been collecting coal. Yay. Alright. Okay, I have 41 iron. Here it goes, collecting lots and lots of iron again. I don't know how am I gonna get back home now. Okay, I think I have enough iron, so I think I'm gonna go back home. All right, so where is the way? I so don't worry, I've come plenty of cobblestones. I cannot believe. I cannot believe all my old friends are gone. Ost, Aping Gas, the one that started with an E that looks like an Enderman, but I think he's still around. Because I think I've seen him playing Minecraft before. No! Enderman! Don't touch the water! Good job. I told him what to do and he ran away from it. Brilliant. That's it. If he doesn't show. If that stupid husk doesn't show up, I am just gonna scream. Because there's no way it can ever spawn. I've seen them before. They're in my island. They're even in my island. My gosh. Well, I don't know what island you guys are like thinking, like, what island? No, witches. I don't want to get poisoned. No. Bad witches. Bad. I'm trying to go back to my old world border. What? Oh, look, a zombie villager. He used to be a generic villager. He got removed eventually. There used to be a green robe. So, anyways. Okay, well, okay. Moving back down again. And billions of steaks. Don't worry, I have plenty of food. I am so confused where I came. Where did I came from? Am I lost? I think I'm lost. Oh no, I'm lost. If I saw, let's see, like a lava pond though, then I'm heading in the right direction. Am I heading in the wrong direction? Oh, I'm going. Okay, I'm heading in the wrong direction, right direction, because I just saw a torch right there. So I'm gonna head back to my old world border. Here it is. I didn't even find any cool caves. Why? No, not the pigs! Oh my god, he killed a pig! Oh my god, he's a murderer. Where did I get those melons from? Oh yeah, and I had a garden. And basically, it's now ruined. Someone ruined my garden. Alright, anyways, here's my old world border. Coming back. Alright. And thank you so much for 134 subscribers, since it's pleasured. Mike, I'm gonna see if we can hit. I don't wanna. I'm gonna see if we can hit 1,000. I don't think we'll ever do since we only have 100. But that'll be like amazing. That'll be amazing. Come on, I want to get con. I want to get the quadruple digit coming up. And I want to show you some and pumpkins. I cannot believe how is this world thing still standing? At least it's alive, like this old world border and my house and my stru there's so many structures that there was so many structures in this world that like you can tell how many friends. The jungle temple, did I ever explore it? Did I ever explore this jungle temple before? If I did, then that would be amazing. Oh my god, it meant. Oh, looks like I didn't. I'm gonna leave it standing though. I'm not gonna do anything with it. Okay, so I'm gonna create a little mark that I explored it. Okay, now, okay, complete. So now I'll say I'll explore it. Why does every structure have to be in a weird location? Like I la like once I saw a desert temple. Wow, we haven't explored that camp. Once I saw a jungle temple, not a jungle, a desert temple in a jungle biome in a ravine. I'm like, this is supposed to be a jungle temple, not a none. Not a desert temple in the jungle. Like, that doesn't make any sense. And gosh dang it, I can't even find my home now. I'm like very far away from it now at this point. Oh, Finally, I found the plane biome. Anyways, ocelots, I'm not gonna hurt you. There's so many ocelots. And thank goodness mobs still spawn here since the 1.7 it just came out and new biomes changed. And the one thing I hate about 1.7 is now you starve so easy. Like in the older version, when you sprint, it'll take a while for the food to go down. Now when you sprint, like look how many of my food is going down right now. It's like, why? Alright, so here's the castle. You can tell we're almost here because Silly Petunia is building. Silly Petunia builds most of the structure, like this castle, her house, her temple, her, stuff. Anyways. Before I go to my house, I'm gonna check my second house. I haven't checked it yet. Alright, so I can't even. Why does it make you auto jump? Okay. That is like so cheese right there. 58 diamonds, 64 diamond blocks, bro. Oh, and here's all the furnaces which are probably at the empty. And here is the bed. Owlman, Misty, Aping Gas, Uki, Kareem. Oh, and Chris, 2004. I forgot about that. And it's cool, right? My spare room. Ost. My place. I don't care if you move my bed. Aping Gas. there's some explosions, like. And the reason why there is so many pigs, because remember how I told you I put in pig spawners around? Like, there, you know, it gets this winter everywhere. Like, over here, over there. It's kind of funny locations. So, that's why there's so many pigs. like, this is madness. There's so many pigs. Like, at this, like, there's like no cows or chickens. They're just pigs. So many pigs. There's another pig spawners like everywhere, and it's really funny to see them like that. Yeah, okay, I'm back in the desert, and here's my thingy that I built. Here's my mini Uber thing. That's like I copied. Oh, and once I built this Jerry Hurry server up there, so I'm playing it. I'm planning to build it again. Here it is. It's not finished, but how do? Okay, here's my furnace. So I'm gonna put this. So I have so much coal, man. All right. So at least I have two rooms. All right. So I'm gonna smelt all of this. And yep. And there's still spiders around. All right. Well, I'm gonna put stuff in the chest. Alright, so I'm putting my ender pearls, my this, and that. All the other stuff I don't need. Anyways, guys, thank you all for watching. It's awesome that this world is still standing. And hopefully I get to get my friends again. Anyways, see you later, guys.